Bringing the opposite shin forward. Now we get the spine Standing, hips forward, and find your right leg. Keeping the eye correct in the left elbow. Pressing your left palm into the mat, sending your left shoulder to the right side of the room. Inhale and exhale, gently release. Bring your right knee back to the floor, extending your left leg to the side. Keeping your right palm on the left knee and opening your left arm up. And exhale, send your palm under your right armpit. Your left shoulder to touch the floor. Inhale, activate the core, and exhale, roll it up. Inhale, and exhale, roll it up. Inhale, exhale, roll it up. Inhale, exhale, roll it up. Inhale, last one. And exhale, lower down, touch the floor. Stay here for a couple of breaths. Pressing your right palm into the mat and sending your right shoulder to the back of the room. Inhale, exhale, gently rise up. Returning back to your tabletop position. From here, curling the toes, lifting the knees off the mat and hovering the floor with the knees. Activating the core, keeping your spine in neutral position. Shoulders over wrists. And when you're ready, start sinking the chest towards the thighs, pressing the floor away from you, and start extending your legs, finding your downward facing dog. Feet at hip width distance apart, sending the tailbone up towards the ceiling, rolling your biceps out, reaching the chin towards the chest. Breathing, you can bend your knees one at a time. Warming up your legs. You can swing your hips from side to side. Into the mat. chest to the left, center the gaze up towards the armpit. Keep reaching both heels down, straightening the legs. If you want to feel a deeper stretch outside of your left leg, you can bend the right knee and press the upper edge of your left foot into the mat. Inhale and exhale, gently release. Your right leg up and open the hip edge and then pointing the toes behind you. Moving your knee in a big circle, warming up your hip joint, changing the direction. And then if you wish, gently descending your right foot down to the floor, finding your while feet pose. Inhale and exhale, gently transition back. Then release your right leg down to the floor. Inhale, lift your left leg up, opening the hip, bending the knee and making a big circle with your left knee. Breathe here. And maybe changing the direction. And when you're ready, slowly descending your left foot down to the floor, rotating your chest up towards the ceiling, finding your back bend. Inhale, exhale, gently return back to the downward facing dog. Inhale and exhale, slide forward to plank, and lower down to your knees, chest and chin. Out to the cobra, pressing your palms into the mat, pressing the tops of the feet into the mat, bringing the chest and lifting the torso of the mat. Inhale and exhale, lower down gently. When you're ready, let's do it one more time. Press your palms, your feet into the mat. Press your pelvic bone into the mat. Activate the core. We'll start pulling the chest over the mat, engaging the spine, and maybe extending your arms. Try not to walk the elbows, shoulders away from the ears. Your skin exposed, your elbows right under the shoulders, forearms on the mat, spreading the fingers, pressing the feet into the mat, inhaling through the heart, and exhale, start sending the elbows towards the back of the mat, elongating the spine, stretching your chest, shoulders, and ears. Chest lifted off the mat. Extend your arms forward. toward the EU and the Twitter app, send palms by enemies and reaching for your income solutions. Start pressing your feet into the palms, activate the core, and as you inhale, start pulling the chest all flat, reaching the toes up towards the ceiling. Finding your downward center, your back bend, stretching your chest, your shoulders, activating the core. You can walk forward and back. So gently release and relax here for a moment. When you're ready, either repeat the same variation or try to cross your arms next to your back, bend your knees, and with your right palm, grab your left ankle, with your left palm, your right ankle, so your arms are crossed, and start pressing your feet into the palms. You should feel a nice and deep stretch on your chest and the shoulders. Breathe here, start pressing your feet into the palms. Reaching the knees higher, reaching the toes up towards the ceiling. Inhale and exhale gently, release and let go of your arms. Relax here for a moment. Left forearm on the mat, with your right palm, grab your left ankle. Start pressing the left foot into your right palm, so the torso wants to stay lifted. Now lift your left arm off the mat, and lift your right leg off the mat. Breathe here and keep pressing your left foot into the right palm. Staying twisted towards the right side of the room. Inhale and stretch your hand and release. Pressing your foot into the palm, your torso with one and stay lifted off the mat, extend your right arm and lift your left leg off the mat. Feeling a nice stretch in your chest and your shoulder, nice back bend, stay twisted towards the left side of the room. Breathe. Relax here for a moment. Then press your palms into the mat, lift the hips and send the hips back. Stretch your lower back, find your child's pose. reach the heels down, tuck the chin towards the chest. And mirror your slowly, walk your feet to the front of your mat. Finding your forward fold of Uttanasana, bend your knees, gently relaxing here for a moment. Slowly start rising up, activating the core, taking your vertebrae one on top of the other. Finding mountain pose. Give a moment for the blood to settle down. When you're ready, root your feet into the mat, energize the thighs, activate the core, and lift your arms, bending the elbows 90 degrees, finding your cactus arms, activate the core, inhale, reach the heart towards the ceiling and find your back bend. And then exhale, start folding forward, finding your Uttanasana forward fold. Exhale, step back or jump back to plank and lower down to your chaturanga or your knees, chest and chin. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. And exhale, downward facing dog. Couple of breaths here. Inhale and exhale, send the knees forward, step walk and jump to the front of the mat. Inhale, lifting the chest halfway. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, rise up. Finding the cactus arms, back bend. And exhale, return to standing. Let's do it one more time. Inhale, find your back bend. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, lift the chest higher. And exhale, step walk or jump back, plank, jump back. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. And exhale, downward facing dog. Exhale, drop your elbows down to the floor, fighting a dolphin pose. Sink your chest lower, activating your shoulders, activating your upper back. Pull the navel in towards the spine. Reach the heels down, energize the thighs. Lift both heels up, and exhale, reach the heels down. Inhale, lift your heels up. And exhale, reach your heels down. Inhale, lift the heels up. And exhale, keep reaching the heels down. Lifting both elbows up off the mat. Inhale, and exhale, send the knees forward. Bend the knees. Step walk, push out to the front of the mat. Inhale, lifting the chest halfway up. And exhale, fold forward. Inhale. Rise up, finding your back bend. And exhale, return to standing. Inhale, find your back bend. And exhale, start folding forward, keeping the back flat. Inhale, lift the chest halfway up. Exhale, step walk, jump back, plank, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. And exhale, downward facing dog. Dropping your elbows down to the floor, finding the Professor Bernardo e a lecionar flagra que cuide no arco da autoridade. E a lecer o início da flagra da autoridade. E a pressa com o índice do mar. E o povo fala nos a axiar sempre que te assinou o leite de fissão. E a lecer o flagra da autoridade. Don't be back, heel down, and rising up. Find a new warrior one. Breathe here. Front knees bent, take your sorry neutral position. Inhale and exhale, release your palm down to the low back, interlacing the fingers. Inhale, open the heart, squeeze your shoulder blades, and slide your palms down your back thigh. Exhale, fold, fold. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fold. Reaching the palms to the front of the room. Reaching the chest to the floor. Inhale, press to the front, foot rise up. Saving your front leg, letting go of the lock of your palms, and turning the chest to the left, opening the hips to the left side. Inhale, send the hips back, reach your torso forward, and exhale, lower down from your triangle, center your visa. Staking your left shoulder on top of the right. Exhale, send your gaze down, press through the front foot, rise up. Inhale and exhale, bend the front knee, finding your warrior two. Inhale and exhale, send your right palm under your right thigh, send your left palm right behind you, finding your bind. Exhale, gently let go of the body, bringing your palms to the inner side of your right foot, dropping your left foot down, and working your right foot to the outer edge of the mat. Staying here, with your arms extended, breathing. If you're ready to twist, you are pressing the left palm into the mat, turning the chest to the right, and maybe bending the left knee and reaching for the left foot or ankle. And gently squeezing the heel towards the glute. Keep turning the chest to the right side of the room. Breathe. If you wish, you can drop your left elbow down to the floor. Inhale, and exhale, gently let go of the foot. And send your right elbow to the floor next to your inner right foot. Send your knees forward, shoulders away from your ears. When you're ready, extend your arms, frame your front foot, lift your back knee up, and step your right foot back. Into plane, exhaling, chart further. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your left leg up and step into the front of the left. Drop your right heel down and rise up for a warrior one. Keeping your front knee bent, sending your shoulders down. Inhale and exhale, send your palms down towards your lower back, interlacing the fingers. Inhale, squeeze your shoulder blades, lift through the heart, and exhale, slide down your back thigh. Inhale and exhale, fold forward, reaching the chest towards the floor, reaching the palms to the front of the room. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up. food rise up, sweeping your front leg, letting the wood belong on your palms, and opening the chest and the hips to the right side of the room. Inhale, sending the hips back, bringing the torso forward, and exhale, lower down for a triangle, sending your right shoulder on top of your left, sending your knees up, breathing, expanding the ribs as you inhale, contracting as you exhale. Exhale, find your body, send your right left palm under your left thigh, send your right palm towards your lower back, interlacing the fingers, lifting through the heart. Inhale, exhale, gently let go of the body, bring the palms to the inner sides of your left foot, dropping your right knee down, and working your left foot to the outer edge of the left. Finding the lizard, breathing here, relaxing the pelvic floor, hip flexors. And if you're ready to find your twist, press your right palm into the left, turn the chest to the left. Bending the right knee, reaching for your right foot or ankle. Gently reaching the heel towards the glute. If you wish, you can drop your right elbow down to the floor. Inhale, exhale, gently let go of the foot and bring your left elbow to the inner side of your left foot. Keeping your spine in a neutral position, shoulders away from the ears, breathing, letting go any resistance in the muscles. And when you're ready, extend your arms, bring your front foot, lift your back, step your left foot back, disciplined, exhaling, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale and exhale, drop your elbows down to the floor, finding your dolphin, sinking the chest lower, reaching the heels down. Bending the left knee, bringing the left foot to the crease of your left elbow. into the quadricep stretch. You can extend your right arm forward and maybe send it back. Interlacing the fingers. If you wish to take a full expression of the pose, you can gently grab your left toes and slowly rotate the elbow up towards the ceiling. Your left leg up, bending the knee, bringing the knee towards the chest, and gently descend the knee down to the floor, finding your pigeon, squaring the hips. If this is enough, just stay here. If you wish to bend the right knee, bend the knee and bring the foot to the crease of your right elbow. Take a full expression of the pose gently with your palm gripping the outer edge of your right foot and slowly rotating the elbow up towards the ceiling. Inhale, to your left foot up and step it to the front of the mat. You don't bring it back, knee down, finding your low lunge. Breathing here, sinking the hips as low as you can, relaxing the back and forth. Slide your right palm down the back of your right thigh. Find your backbone. Inhale, lift your left arm up and start leaning towards the back. Inhale, exhale, gently release. Now bring the left knee to meet the right. And release the hips down, finding your child's pose. Relax in here for a moment. Support. So from here, lift your arms up and start walking your palms down the wall. Back and slowly release the hips down and find your child's pose, relaxing your lower back. Gently lift up and then we while we try to anchor our handstand, and then flip into a back bend. Elbow, Urdhvadhanasana with our legs extended. So if you are not feeling comfortable doing that, just try to do your headstand, maybe next to a wall, whatever feels comfortable and safe. You want to enter your headstand. Interlace the fingers, interlace the palms, and bring your, actually hold your thumbs under your armpits and bring your elbows down to the floor. So this is the base of your triangle. And now interlace the fingers. From here, you bring the top of your head towards this area in your palms, bringing the soft part towards the floor. And if you already have the practice for that, just skip my instructions and enter your headstand. When you're ready, curl the toes and lift the hips up, working your hips over the shoulders, and slowly start extending your legs up, up, up towards the ceiling. Slowly start bending the legs behind you and finding the arch in the low back here. Release the legs down to the floor and walk your feet forward, center the chest to the opposite side of the room. Forward, activate the core and rise up slowly, bending the knees and rolling down all your thighs. Relaxing here for a moment, squatting down, and then gently transitioning to a child's pose, relaxing here, relaxing the lower back. Slowly raise up. Let's do a couple of twists and forward folds to release our lower back from all those back bends. Extending your legs. Inhale, reach your palms up. And exhale, start folding forward, reaching for the toes or the ankles. Inhale, lift the chest halfway up and exhale, start lowering down. Thank you. step your left foot over your right thigh, inhale, lift your arms up, and exhale, turn the chest to the left. Sending the knees to the left side, sending the arms in the opposite directions, sending the knees to the right. And then lift your knees back to center and exhale, send the knees to the right, send the gaze to the right. Extending your legs, extending your arms, palms facing up. Stay in Shavasana for as long as you wish.